A Jackson man is among 16 people granted a presidential pardon. According to the White House, Bobby Darrell Lowry was convicted of possession of cocaine with intent to distribute. He was sentenced back in 1999. The now 50-year-old has completed his sentence and probation term. Since his release, Lowry has maintained steady employment and volunteers at his church and at other community outreach organizations.